A little boy bought a present for Mom, precious as it could be. He tried to wrap it up just so to put it under the tree. But the paper and tape wouldn't cooperate. It was crooked and wrinkled and sad. He hid the present far, far away because it looked so bad. Come Christmas Day, he heard Mama say, "What did my boy get from me? I've looked and looked, but I don't see a package under the tree." So with trembling and tears and all his little boy fears, he brought her the box, bent and torn. She took it with joy, but she had to ask the boy, why did he look so forlorn? "Mama," he said, "it was all in my head that the package must be nice and neat. You wrap things so nice. How could I lay such a disaster down at your feet?" With her heart bursting with pride, she took what was inside and drew it and her boy to her breast. And of all the holiday gifts, it was the one wrapped in shame that Mama liked the best. Now this may seem quite odd, but that's how we are with God. We can't get our lives wrapped up nice and neat. We get all in distress about all of our mess, and we won't lay it down at His feet. Oh, but God doesn't care about the wrapping or the color and shape of the bow. He, however, takes pride in the gift that's inside, and here's something we all need to know. What's inside you is beautiful and precious to God, and He longs to open this gift. Don't hide it away in fear He will say that the wrapping's not worthy of Him. He'll take what's inside and, bursting with pride, draw it and you to His breast. For of all the gifts that God receives, He likes the ones wrapped in shame the best.